want to welcome you all to Montlieu Academy of Technology, the best school in Guilford County.
Montlieu Principal Jed O'Donnell loves to lift up his school and his staff, which is why he's gathered some of them together this day to announce...
It gives me great pleasure that Guilford County Schools is officially recognizing you as the Guilford County Schools Employee of the Month. So congratulations, Mr. Miller.
And being that Montlieu is a technology school, they've even shared the good news live via iPad with some of their fellow staffers in teacher leader meetings in Asheville. Everyone here agrees that Instructional Technology Specialist Brent Miller is a great choice as the GCS Employee of the Month.
He received this recognition because there's so much that goes on behind the scenes that people don't know about. And without all that hard work going on behind the scenes, we wouldn't be as successful as we were being a prototype technology school for Guilford County. So Mr. Miller is the glue that holds everything together.
Miller's been at Montlieu for 12 years now, and he's got plenty to do to keep the school's iPads, MacBooks, projectors, and more up and running at all times.
It's actually wonderful to be here to be able to see what students can do when they have the technology in their hands all the time instead of just the temporary hit or miss in like a lab situation. Students are able to do more than they ever could when they were doing paper and pencil. So we've kind of expedited the learning process by projects that used to take weeks can be done in days. So that's the biggest thrill, is to watch what students can do when they have that resource available all the time.
A gift card from Sam's Club and congratulations go out to Brent Miller, the Guilford County Schools Employee of the Month for August 2013.